We've just gotten word, my liege. Princess Fiona has been rescued. She's on her way.
On her way! She's on her way, and so am I. My fairy tale princess. I always said I'd be king, and now look, the last adorable piece to my master plan. Ooh. Thank you, Thelonious. Piña colada. just think, soon they'll be writing books about me instead of those disgusting little freaks. Ooh, that reminds me, Omira.
Yes, my liege.
How are the wedding preparations coming? Hmm?
All in order, my lord. We've booked at the cathedral and the band.
Okay.
Yeah! Wow. Although I did wonder if you wanted to maybe invite your father.
My what?
Well, your father, my liege.
You mean that horrible little man who tried to keep me down my whole life? That maltempered monster, that vile grunt who abandoned me in the woods as a child.
Well, he did have his reasons.
Mira, please. My father simply couldn't accept that I wanted nothing to do with the family business. That lowly, dirty family business. My daddy was a miner, so he wasn't much around. Foraging for diamonds, a life spent underground. Daddy didn't talk much, he barely said hello. He simply muttered, hi-ho. And off to work he'd go. Daddy was grumpy. Me and my old man, a tale as old as dirt. A bitter, distant father in a tiny undershirt. Daddy up and left me, left me good as dead. Now he lives in squalor, sleeping 7 to a bed. You abandoned me in those woods, Daddy. Well, I crawled out and up. Oh, if you could only see me now, Daddy, I'd invite you to the wedding, but you have to be this tall to get in. Is gorgeous, her wedding dress designer. The guest list will be major without a minor minor. Packs of royal lackeys playing violin.
Strings of royal underlings
who will not let you in. Aha, aha, aha. Tricked out carriage.
Tricked out carriage.
20 stallions. With the coachman named Raoul. Big reception with a boy band and a royal DJ by the pool. Yes, I can see my future, and so it shall be done. It's total domination. Some torture just for fun. Cause I will have my wedding and I will have a queen. Once I get that crown on, you will get the guillotine. I'll punish you, Dad, cause I'm all grown up and bigger than you'll ever know. You're gonna pay, Daddy. It's any day, Daddy. I'm off to work. Oh!